The aim of the Russian aggression is to destroy democracy, liberal freedom, and human rights. In one place, they do this with tanks. In other place, they do it with the absolutely fake news. In the one case, they violate key principle of the international law. In another case, they manipulate with their consciousness. And we have no rights to fail against this challenge. We will prove our dignity. And over the recent years, the members of the Council of Europe have experienced the delicacy of the Russian information warfare. Not once we have seen as a language of hatred, violence, and discrimination was hidden under the slogans of the free speech. Russia tries to use our own achievement against the democratic community. In 1950, Winston Churchill, an ideological father of the Council of Europe, appealed to this assembly against the background of the challenge of the democratic Europe from Soviet Union. And he admitted that the Moscow had a wealth of opportunities for creating the trouble. Given the circumstances, he said something very important about the prospect of this assembly. I quote, "Either we shall prove our worth and weight and values of Europe, or we shall fall."